see when I look in the mirror. I mean, I'm very body conscious, so I do see literally my imperfections in the mirror. Things that I could change, and I don't see myself as a woman, I see myself as a child or as a girl, and hopefully in 10 years' time that should hopefully change, but right now I feel a bit lost. So fingers crossed when I find myself, then I'll look into the mirror and be happy with what I see.